Dispatcher, I need assistance, please. 30 minutes. Okay.
So tell me about your family.
Well, I had a wife and kids, but they died.
Where are you from? Eh?
Oh, sorry about that. You caught me deep in thought. This music does that to me.
No, you must always stay alert and aware of your surroundings. People are dangerous. Anything can happen when you least expect. So where are you from, mister?
Well, America is my home. Been here 11 years. How about you, sir? Where are you from?
I'm from Tripoli. It was home until last year when my mother died, leaving me and my sister. You see, my father abandoned us when I was only 4 years old, leaving us to suffer all sorts of problems. And we were kicked out of our house. Years later, my mom suffered from an emotional breakdown because it was all too much for her. My sister, Amina, worked as a maid for years and was mistreated, even raped twice. So I was their only hope. So I joined the army. But I ended up being shot. And I was in a coma for 3 years, fighting for my life. Now I'm here to find my father. Give me a moment, I need to go take a leak.
Alicia, what the hell I tell you about letting strangers in this house, girl?
Whoa, that's not necessary. I offered
Look,
to help.
Look, lady, the other day was one thing, but we don't need your damn help. I could take care of my family by myself. Thank you.
All right. Cool. Sorry about that.
brother at?
I don't know!
You lying to me?
No!
You sure you don't know?
I don't know, but don't put me down!
You know, I never got to thank you for saving my life.
It's nothing, man. I mean, we bleed blue, right?
Yes, we do.
Although I must say, I'm a little confused, man.
About what?
I mean, after everything that happened to you, how the hell do you find the strength to go back out there and do it again?
My hero. She gives me the strength I need to go out there every day.
You're a lucky man.
Thank you. What about you? Do you have anyone you care about?
Very much, actually.
You don't ever let her get away.
You okay?
Better than ever, actually. You know, I should have done this a long time ago.
Michael, what are you doing?
Now you could say no.
Michael! Oh my gosh.
But a simple
yes. Michael, yes, of course!
Really?
Yes!
God.
Oh my gosh.
I love you so much, Samantha.
Oh my God, Leah.
You were amazing in there today. Wow.
Well, what about you with that Tuscan summer theme? You really pulled that out your ass.
I mean, come on. Gazpacho shots? No, you were amazing.
By the way.
Yeah?
How did you know I was in the kitchen until midnight?
I saw you through the window.
Spying?
Spying, come on. More like admiring. By the way, I've been meaning to tell you something for quite some time now.
Yeah?
Your artichoke hearts are really good.
Thank you.
Well, maybe we should get out of here. I mean, we have a big day ahead of us.
Yeah, we should do that.
Leah.
Yeah?
Good job today.
Thanks.
Set now, press up.